Getting closer to first pitch at Fenway. The Rangers and the Red Sox are next. Not many places left like this one. Fenway Park in Boston as we get you set for this edition of Major League Baseball presented by The Show. But first, let's jump right into our starting lineup here. It's presented by State Farm. Get to a better state, State Farm. And they'll go to work against the no-hit kid from back in 2008, the slender right-hander Clay Buchholz. Ian Kinsler, the move towards the batter's boxes. We're just about set to get underway. And he lays off ball four. That's exactly what you want your leadoff man to do, work the count and get on base. Elvis Andrews, 3-1 on the way. And boy, that misses as well. It's back-to-back walks to start out the inning. Josh Hamilton will stand in now in an early RBI spot. Now a swing and a hard-hit grounder. And this is past Adrian down the line, a fair ball. And the run is in to score to make this a 1-0 ball game. Throw won't get him. Adrian Beltre will stand in now. He drove in the other of their. And he misses with it. Ball four. So that'll load the bases. And now he's really going to need to get a ground ball. Michael Young will stand in. Out of him. And quick wrists here as this is yanked down the third baseline. And this gets past him at third as it hugs the line. A fair ball. Two runs are in. Nelson Cruz will dig in now. And this is swung on and missed. And boy, they took care of a key man there. One away. David Murphy will stand in, getting the start here. Swing, hard hit ball to second. Throw on to Gonzalez, and that's out number two. So a man at third here with two gone, and digging in the catcher, Yorvit Torial. A late swing here as this is hit hard to the right side. Look at this! And he will take it to the bag himself for the putout, and that'll prevent him. Starting lineup for the Red Sox looks like this. And there's a look at the starter this lineup will match up against as you take a look at his line on the right side of your screen. Carl Crawford.
Looked to me like he might have gone around.
Now here's a swing and a ball hit well out there toward right center. And a dive, but he can't pull it in out in right center. And now that one will hop over the wall for an automatic double. Dustin Pedroia, the part of the year. And now the runner's trying for third. And it's too late as Crawford just waltzes right into third.
And play for that out at first base.
And he won't even have to take the bat off its moorings. A four-pitch walk here. Adrian Gonzalez will stand in for the first time.
Heavy on the fastball first time through. Then start mixing in that curveball a little more as he goes along.
And a half swing that time, but it's a full swing in the eyes of the umpire, and that'll be the first out of the inning. And he misses with it, ball four, so that'll load the bases, and now he's really going to need to get a ground ball. So the bases are loaded here with one man gone. Now a ball swung on and hit high in the air and deep to left center field. This ball has a chance, and that ball is out of here. It's a grand slam. So he promptly unloads the bases with that one, as that'll pull him even at four apiece. Johnny Gomes will get his first opportunity now, 0 for 4 in Wednesday's ballgame. And he goes the other way with a fastball as this is hit in the air toward the gap in right center. Under it is Cruz now for out number two. Cody Ross will get his first. And this is yanked hard down the left field line. And that's a fair ball as it'll head for the 310 sign on the monster. And he's going to make it there, barely, as he's into second base with a double. A.J. Pierzynski will. Here's a swing and a shot back up the middle. That's in there, base hit. And he'll be tagged out heading toward the plate. And with that, the inning is over. Mitch Moreland will stand in to lead things off here in what's now a brand new ball game.
Throws it 3-2.
And he swings under the curveball here as this is popped up. Back behind second. Waiting for it now is Pedroia. One gone. Back to the top of the order now. And that'll bring in the second baseman, Ian Kinsler.
To work in with the hard stuff, don't do it around the dome.
And that misses as well. Ball four, so it's a four-pitch walk here. Elvis Andrews will stride in. He walked and came around his... On the move again from first. Now he tries to hold back on the swing, and the home plate umpire says he did so successfully. It's ball four. Now here's a fastball up that he sends in the air out to fairly deep center field. Ellsbury is back to the track as he takes it for out number two. And he is in there at third safely, so there are runners at the corners with two away.
And you can see why he gets a lot of fly balls. This is a fastball with a bend here.
Now a hard hit ball back up the middle. And that'll get by into center field for a base hit. A run is in. And he'll get in there safely at third. Second and third now with two gone. Throw won't get him. Now a fastball as this is hit fairly well out toward left center. And that's in there. Base hit. A run is in. Now both men are across to score. Oh, and it's over his head. Nelson Cruz will stride in again. He struck out swinging his first time. To the third baseman, Euclid. Throw on to the first baseman. Gonzalez will take care of him, and the inning is... Jose Iglesias will start things off in the bottom of the second. And they tie him up in proverbial knots there as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning. So it's back. Now a swing and he pops him up. This is right out in front of the mound. And there's out number two. Dustin Pedroia will stride in. He walked and came around to score his first time.
It's kind of what you'd expect.
Now a ball hit hard towards the hole. Up with it is Kinsler. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. So a good job. David Murphy, ready to go here as we begin the third. Pitch. Swing, and he pulls the fastball that time. High in the air toward fairly deep right center. And this is taken in there by Ellsbury for the first out. Your Victory Alba will stand in. Now a check swing here, and no swing, says the home plate umpire. Not even an appeal round. Lined hard to center field. Ellsbury is there now, and he has it. Two gone. So a runner at first with two away, and the lineup will turn over now for the leadoff hitter. And there's ball four as this one gets away a bit. Now the Red Sox skipper's up out of the dugout and on his way toward the mound. And it looks as though that's going to be all now for Clay Buchholz. John Lackey is going to come on to pitch here. And seeing as though it's just the third inning, he may be asked to work for a while. Look into Pierzynski, the 1-1. Now a swing and a hard hit ball to short.
That's it.
And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Adrian Gonzalez makes his way to the plate to get us started here in the bottom of inning number three. And a check swing here, but the bat clearly breaks the plane as he set down for the first out. Jacoby Ellsbury will stride in. He walked and came around to score his first time.
Same tack here.
Hit hard toward the right side. And this is going to be a fair ball as it'll head to the corner. And this will find the wall down there near Pesky's pole. And he is in at second base with a one-out double. Kevin Euclid will dig in looking for more.
Ball four.
This
runner
misses
take your
to the ever patient Euculus. There's ball four. Johnny Gomes will try it again. He flew out his first time. Oh, and this is swung on and missed. Four strikeouts already, and that's out number two. Cody Ross will stand in here. He doubled his first time around. In the air, down the left field line and deep. And that ball is gone as he tucks it over the wall down the left field line. A three-run shot down the line in left, as that'll pull him into a tie at 7-7. Scott Feldman is going to come on to pitch here, and seeing as though it's just the third inning, he may be asked to work for a while. Left field. Murphy is there, and he'll make the catch to retire the side. Josh Hamilton will dig in now. A single and a flyout for
him. Oh, there.
Swing, and he pulls the fastball that time, high in the air toward fairly deep right center. He'll put it away without much trouble, and the leadoff man is retired here in the fourth. Adrian Beltre will step in. An RBI single this last time around. And he gets around on the fastball here as this is hit fairly well out toward left field. Waiting up. No, the ball drops untouched. And he's in there easily at second with a one-out double. Michael Young will dig in looking for more. Already four RBIs to this point. Payne. And the 0-1's a ground ball for Pedroia at second base. On to first, and Young is retired here, two away. Nelson Cruz will dig in for the third time now. Swing, and he pops him up. Looks to be playable in foul ground. Gonzalez is there, and he puts this one away for the third out. So a great job. Jose Iglesias will lead things off here in the home half of the fourth. Fastball swung on and missed for the first out. Carl Crawford will step in, one for two in the ballgame. Out in front as he yanks this down the line at first. And Moreland will just step on first to record the three unassisted putout. So two gone now here in the Red Sox fourth. Oh, this is hit hard towards second. And that's in there, so perhaps some life here with two men out. And this will kick up against the wall near the Red Sox bullpen. And he is in the second with a two-out double. Adrian Gonzalez will get an opportunity. And that misses ball four. So it's first and second now with two out. Jacoby Ellsbury will step in. He doubled and later scored his last time. Droya off of second and the pitch home. And this is on the ground now for Andrus at short. And an underhanded throw is in time for David Murphy will make his way towards the box to lead off the fifth.
Just quit on that pitch and hope it doesn't find that outside corner.
In the air to right center. Ross is under this one. And he puts it away for the first down. So one gone now for the catcher, Jorvi Torrealba.
I certainly wouldn't be afraid to give him a fastball here.
Now a ball rolled slowly down the third baseline. Picked up by Euclid. Throw on to first will take care of Torrealba. Man, that's out number two. Mitch Moreland will take another shot here. He's flied out and lined out in two trips. Here's Inske, the 1-1. Swing and a ball hit hard on the ground at first. And this stays down on him, and it's right by him at first. So it's a runner at first with two gone, and the lineup will turn over now. Now a fastball, and it's hit on the ground to short. And an underhanded throw is in time for out number three. Kevin Euclid will try to...
Tough to hit.
In the air to straightaway center field. And Hamilton will look this one in for the first out. Johnny Gomes will stand. fastball misses there, ball four. Cody Ross will stand in. Two hits in two trips thus far. And a fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there, two away. A.J. Pierzynski will stand in. He flew out his last time up.
Try and change the eye level there. And now I might anticipate another slider down in the zone, maybe even in the dirt.
Throw in time and the side is... Here's Elvis Andrus now to start the inning for the Rangers. And this is popped foul, but perhaps playable behind first. And the sixth inning opens with a flyout, one away. Josh Hamilton will stand. Now here's a swing and a high pop-up drifting into shallow right field. And this will be taken by Pedroia for out number two. Adrian Beltre will stand in. Two hits in two trips thus far.
Being resourceful.
And he turns to the curveball that time as he gets him to pop it up on the right side of the infield. And Adrian will put this one away without incident, and the inning is over. Jose Iglesias will... Here's a swing and a ground ball. And Beltre throws on to first for the out. Carl Crawford will stride in. This is hit high in the air and pretty deep down the left field line. Murphy is back near the monster as he makes the catch for out number two. Dustin Pedroia will dig in now, one for two to this point. And good contact there as this is hit high and deep to right center. And Pedroia is going to have himself extra bases. And now that one will hop over the wall for an auto.
But still... You don't have to lay one in there on 3-2.
Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Matt Albers is on to pitch now as he'll take over to start inning number seven. Michael Young will get another shot now, 2-for-3 in the game. Now a swing and a miss, and Young is down on strikes, one away. Nelson Cruz. Go bat now. He popped out in foul ground last time. Now a swing and a ball hit high in the air into shallow left center. Gomes is there and he'll bring this one in. David Murphy will stand in. He flew out his last time up.
Throw the changeup and he'll be even more out in front.
And a swing and a miss is all he could do was reach out in vain. Alexi Agundo will get the ball now as he'll take over on the mound to start the home seventh. Jacoby Ellsbury will step in now to lead off the home half of the seventh. And this is swung on and sent in the air toward Cruz in right field. One down. Kevin Youkilis will stand in now as we take you back to the very first inning as he got him going early. A grand slam right out of the gates. A late swing here as this is hit hard to the right side. And Moreland will just step on first to record the three unassisted putout. Johnny Gomes will stand in. Swing and a ball hit hard on the ground towards second. Oh, and it eats up Kinsler on to first, and this will remain a tie ball game. As the Your Victorialba will get us going now in the top half of the eighth. Now a swing and a miss by Torrealba as he's down on strikes for the first down. Mitch Moreland will try again, 0-for-3 thus far. Swing and a miss as he starts the frame with back-to-back strikeouts here. Three in a row going back to the last inning, and there are two away. Ian Kinsler will stand in here. Struck him out, so he makes quick work of him here. Three straight strikeouts. Mike Adams will come on out of the bullpen as he'll be appearing in his third game this season. Cody Ross will lead things off here in the bottom half of inning number eight. Now here's a ball hit hard on the ground to second. And Kinsler will flip it on to first for out number one. A.J. Pierzynski will step in. A ground out victim is left. Pierzynski waits. The 1-0. Hit on the ground to shortstop. Throw to first retires Pierzynski for the second out. Jose Iglesias will stride in, grounded out his last time through. Struck him out as his woes continue, as that's his third strikeout. Elvis Andrews will stand in, needing to get things started here in the top. Now the 2-2 pitch. And he takes a big swing here, but this winds up a little tapper to the left of the mound. On to first, and how important is it to keep this guy off base in a tie ball game? One away. Now a swing and a sharp ground ball toward the hole.
He's got it.
And he'll get to the bag in time. What a do-it-yourself masterpiece. Adrian Beltre. Here's the 2-1 pitch. Now here's a ball hit hard on the ground towards short. Throw will go to Adrian at first, and with it, the side is retired. So Carl Crawford is set to 0 pitch now to Crawford. Hard hit towards center. Hamilton is there, and he has it for the first out. Dustin Pedroia will dig in. He doubled his last time. And that is swung on and missed, and things are starting to look bleak here for the home nine. There are two away now. And he lays off ball four, so now the potential winning run is aboard at first. Nick Punto will be summoned now to be the pinch runner. Jacoby Ellsbury will stand in a tie ball game here.
I think I'm going to try to stay in that box a little longer when that pitch is coming in like that.
And a fastball called strike three, and the side is retired. Nick Punto will stay in the ball game as he'll take over at first base. Michael Young will lead it off here in the top of inning number 10. Oh, and there's the good curveball as he set down on strikes for the second time here tonight. Nelson Cruz. Got him. David Murphy will try again. The pitch. And now a pitch hit sharply on the ground. And he'll take it to the bag himself. That'll do it for this half of the inning. Nothing. Mark Lowe will come on here to start the home 10th, and all he's looking to do is get this one to the 11th inning. Kevin Youkilis. Swing and a ball hit out toward right center. In there, a base hit. And now that one will hop over the wall for an automatic double. Runner at second now. Nobody out. And here's the powerful Johnny Gomes. Got him on the good slider there. Swung on and missed as he's down on strikes for the second time tonight. Cody Ross will step toward the box here. And as he does, we flash you back to inning number three as you check out his three-run home run. A big blow early on.
He could do something with it. He's not going to get anything better than that.
And a swing and a miss as they caught him reaching that time, and there are two away. So a runner at second, two down now, and in steps their catcher, A.J. Pierzynski.
So don't need to groove anything.
Oh, hit sharply as this is pulled into right. Cruz is there to make the catch, and that means we've... Mark Melanson will be summoned from the bullpen here as he'll take over to start inning number 11. And he grooves the fastball there. This is hit high and deep out to straightaway center field. And this is going to get down for what should be extra bases. And there's your potential go-ahead run. Not in time, and he's in there with a double. And time will be called here, as with the important go-ahead run at second base, they'll opt to go and get a little more speed out there. Mitch Moreland will dig in, needing to find a way to get that go-ahead run in from second base. This is swung on and popped up, crossing into foul territory now behind third. And Youkilis makes the play for the first out. Runner at second, one away. Now a swing, and he gets him to pop it up. Drifting back behind first now. Junto takes charge out there, and he stays with it for the second out. Elvis Andrews will...
There have been some tense moments, and this is another one.
Now a swing and a little tapper to the left of the mound. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. Mike Napoli is into the ballgame here as he takes over behind the plate. Jose Iglesias will get us going. On the ground down the first base line. Oh, and it's off the first base bag. And this will get past him down the line at first. It's a fair ball. Carl Crawford will dig in. He lined out hard in his last time around.
Best trying to frame that thing, but to no avail.
And they really bunch him up on that one as he swings and misses for the first out. Dustin Pedroia will get another shot. And he'll try to hold back, but he won't be able to as that's ruled a swing, and there are two away now. Nick Junto will be the batter. Now a ball lined hard toward deep right field. Cruz is there to make the catch, and that means we've got... Josh Hamilton will lead things off here in the top half of the inning. Got him.
Three.
Adrian Beltre will step.
Really hate him in the extra frames.
And he lays off ball four. Now the potential go-ahead run is on base here. So a runner at first now with one away. And here comes the clutch hitting Michael Young. Oh, on the ground to short. Could this be two? And that's through, a base hit. And with that, the go-ahead runs up to second now with only one away. Bobby Jenks will come on out of the bullpen as he'll be appearing in his third game this season. Nelson. Now a chopper to first. Might only get one. To second for one. On the first, and it won't be in time to end the inning as he just about did a somersault out there at second base. David Murphy. Now he spins on a fastball here and drives one to deep right field. And that is off the wall in right field. A run is in. Now the relay home. And not in time as the second run scores. And he's in there with a two-run triple. Mike Napoli will dig in with a very important insurance run 90 feet away at third. Swing and a high pop drifting into foul territory. Junto will put this one away and the side is retired. So it's number 20 is on and he'll take over on the mound.
Number 20.
Jacoby Ellsbury will get things started, needing to get on if they want to try and tie things up.
You have to be a leadoff guy. Just get on base somehow to give that tying run on deck a shot.
Oh. And an off-balance throw is in time as he takes one away. Wow! Kevin Youkilis will try it again. He homered back in the first inning of this one.
Not the time for that strike zone to start shrinking.
Swing and a liner towards second. But right to the second baseman, and that's the second out. Johnny Gomes, now the 3-2 pitch.
Nope,
and that one's taken outside for a ball. We walked him. So no 1-2-3 inning here. They've got themselves a two-out base runner. Cody Ross will dig in. Now a bullet to first. And he'll put this one away, and with that, the ball game is over.
Boy, and the manager cannot ask for much more than this. It is always good to come out and take that series opener on the road.
And, guys, the Rangers couldn't have done it tonight without the contributions of this player, Adrian Beltre. Put that on a bubblegum card. He's our Topps player of the game. getting closer to first pitch at Fenway. The Rangers and the Red Sox are next. Not many places left like this one. Fenway Park in Boston as we get you set for this edition of Major League Baseball presented by The Show. But first, let's jump right into our starting lineup here. It's presented by State Farm. Get to a better state, State Farm. And they'll go to work against the no-hit kid from back in 2008, the slender right-hander Clay Buchholz. Ian Kinsler will move towards the batter's box as we're just about set to get underway. And he lays off ball four. That's exactly what you want your leadoff man to do, work the count and get on base. Elvis Andrews, 3-1 on the way. And boy, that misses as well. It's back-to-back walks to start out the inning. Josh Hamilton will stand in now in an early RBI spot. Now a swing and a hard-hit grounder. And this is past Adrian down the line, a fair ball. And the run is in to score to make this a 1-0 ball game. Throw won't get him. Adrian Beltre will stand in now. He drove in the other of their... And he misses with it, ball four, so that'll load the bases, and now he's really going to need to get a ground ball. Michael Young will stand in. And quick wrists here as this is yanked down the third baseline. And this gets past him at third as it hugs the line, a fair ball. Two runs are in. Nelson Cruz will dig in now. And this is swung on and missed. And boy, they took care of a key man there. One away. David Murphy will stand in, getting the start here. Swing, hard hit ball to second. Throw on to Gonzalez, and that's out number two. So a man at third here with two gone. And digging in the catcher, Yorvit Torial. A late swing here as this is hit hard to the right side. Look at this. And he will take it to the bag himself for the putout, and that'll prevent him. Starting lineup for the Red Sox looks like this. And there's a look at the starter this lineup will match up against as you take a look at his line on the right side of your screen. Carl Crawford.
Looked to me like he might have gone around.
Now here's a swing and a ball hit well out there toward right center. And a dive, but he can't pull it in out in right center. And now that one will hop over the wall for an automatic double. Dustin Pedroia, the part of the year. And now the runner's trying for third. And it's too late as Crawford just waltzes right into third.
And play for that out at first base.
And he won't even have to take the bat off its moorings. A four-pitch walk here. Adrian Gonzalez will stand in for the first time.
Heavy on the fastball first time through, then start mixing in that curveball a little more as he goes along.
And a half swing that time, but it's a full swing in the eyes of the umpire, and that'll be the first out of the inning. And he misses with it, ball four, so that'll load the bases, and now he's really going to need to get a ground ball. So the bases are loaded here with one man gone. Now a ball swung on and hit high in the air and deep to left center field. This ball has a chance. And that ball is out of here. It's a grand slam. So he promptly unloads the bases with that one, as that'll pull him even at four apiece. Johnny Gomes will get his first opportunity now. 0 for 4 in Wednesday's ball game. And he goes the other way with a fastball as this is hit in the air toward the gap in right center. Under it is Cruz now for out number two. Cody Ross will get his first. And this is yanked hard down the left field line. And that's a fair ball as it'll head for the 310 sign on the monster. And he's going to make it there, barely, as he's into second base with a double. A.J. Pierzynski will... Here's a swing and a shot back up the middle. That's in there, base hit. And he'll be be tagged out heading toward the plate. And with that, the inning is over. Mitch Moreland will stand in to lead things off here in what's now a brand new ball game.
Throws it 3-2.
On to first, and how important is it to keep this guy off base in a tie ball game? One away. Now a swing and a sharp ground ball toward the hole.
He's got it.
And he'll get to the bag in time. What a do-it-yourself masterpiece. Adrian Beltre. Here's the 2-1 pitch. Now here's a ball hit hard on the ground towards short. Throw will go to Adrian at first, and with it, the side is retired. So Carl Crawford is set to outpitch now to Crawford. Hard hit towards center. Hamilton is there, and he has it for the first out. Dustin Pedroia will dig in. He doubled his last time. And that is swung on and missed, and things are starting to look bleak here for the home nine. There are two away now. And he lays off ball four, so now the potential winning run is aboard at first. Nick Punto will be summoned now to be the pinch runner. Jacoby Ellsbury will stand in a tie ball game here.
I'm going to try to stay in that box a little longer when that pitch is coming in like that.
And a fastball called strike three, and the side is retired. Nick Punto will stay in the ball game as he'll take over at first base. Michael Young will lead it off here in the top of inning number 10. Oh, and there's the good curveball as he set down on strikes for the second time here tonight. Nelson Cruz. Got him. David Murphy will try again. The pitch. And now a pitch hit sharply on the ground. And he'll take it to the bag himself. That'll do it for this half of the inning. Nothing. Mark Lowe will come on here to start the home 10th, and all he's looking to do is get this one to the 11th inning. Kevin Euclid. Swing and a ball hit out toward right center. In there, a base hit. And now that one will hop over the wall for an automatic double. Runner at second now. Nobody out. And here's the powerful Johnny Gomes. Got him on the good slider there. Swung on and missed as he's down on strikes for the second time tonight. Cody Ross will step toward the box here. And as he does, we flash you back to inning number 3 as you check out his 3-run home run. A big blow early on.
He could do something with it. He's not going to get anything better than that.
And a swing and a miss as they caught him reaching that time, and there are two away. So a runner at second, two down now, and in steps their catcher, A.J. Pierzynski.
So don't need to groove anything.
Oh, hit sharply as this is pulled into right. Cruz is there to make the catch, and that means we've... Mark Melanson will be summoned from the bullpen here as he'll take over to start inning number 11. Your victory. And he grooves the fastball there. This is hit high and deep out to straightaway center field. And this is going to get down for what should be extra bases. And there's your potential go-ahead run. Not in time, and he's in there with a double. And time will be called here, as with the important go-ahead run at second base, they'll opt to go and get a little more speed out there. Mitch Moreland will dig in, needing to find a way to get that go-ahead run in from second base. This is swung on and popped up, crossing into foul territory now behind third. And Euclidus makes the play for the first out. Runner at second, one away. Now a swing, and he gets him to pop it up. Drifting back behind first now. Punto takes charge out there, and he stays with it for the second out. Elvis Andrews.
There have been some tense moments, and this is another one.
Now a swing and a little tapper to the left of the mound. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. Mike Napoli is into the ballgame here as he takes over behind the plate. Jose Iglesias will get us going. on the ground down the first base line. Oh, and it's off the first base bag. And this will get past him down the line at first. It's a fair ball. Carl Crawford will dig in. He lined out hard in his last time around.
Best trying to frame that thing, but to no avail.
And they really bunch him up on that one as he swings and misses for the first out. Dustin Pedroia will get another shot. Double behind first. And the sixth inning opens with a flyout, one away. Josh Hamilton will stand. Now here's a swing and a high pop-up drifting into shallow right field. And this will be taken by Pedroia for out number two. Adrian Beltre will stand in. Two hits in two trips thus far.
Being resourceful.
And he turns to the curveball that time as he gets him to pop it up on the right side of the infield. And Adrian will put this one away without incident, and the inning is over. Jose Iglesias will... Here's a swing and a ground ball. And Beltre throws on to first for the out. Carl Crawford will stride in. This is hit high in the air and pretty deep down the left field line. Murphy is back near the monster as he makes the catch for out number two. Dustin Pedroia will dig in now. One for two to this point. And good contact there as this is hit high and deep to right center. And Pedroia is going to have himself extra bases. And now that one will hop over the wall for an auto.
But still, you don't have to lay one in there on three and two.
Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Matt Albers is on to pitch now as he'll take over to start inning number seven. Michael Young will get another shot now. Two for three in the game. Now a swing and a miss, and Young is down on strikes, one away. Nelson Cruz will go bat now. He popped out in foul ground last time. Now a swing and a ball hit high in the air into shallow left center. Gomes is there, and he'll bring this one in. David Murphy will stand in. He flew out his last time up.
Throw the changeup, and he'll be even more out in front.
And a swing and a miss is all he could do was reach out in vain. For Alexi Agundo will get the ball now as he'll take over on the mound to start the home seventh. Jacoby Ellsbury will step in now to lead off the home half of the seventh. And this is swung on and sent in the air toward Cruz in right field. One down. Kevin Youkilis will stand in now as we take you back to the very first inning as he got him going early. A grand slam right out of the gates. A late swing here as this is hit hard to the right side. And Moreland will just step on first to record the three unassisted putout. Johnny Gomes will stand in. Swing and a ball hit hard on the ground towards second. Oh, and it eats up Kinsler on to first, and this will remain a tie ball game. As the Victory Alba will get us going now in the top half of the eighth. Now a swing and a miss by Torrealba as he's down on strikes for the first down. Mitch Moreland will try again, 0 for 3 thus far. Swing and a miss as he starts to frame with back-to-back strikeouts here. Three in a row going back to the last inning, and there are two away. Ian Kinsler will stand in here. Struck him out, so he makes quick work of him here. Three straight strikeouts. Mike Adams will come on out of the bullpen as he'll be appearing in his third game this season. Cody Ross will lead things off here in the bottom half of inning number eight. Now here's a ball hit hard on the ground to second. And Kinsler will flip it on to first for out number one. A.J. Pierzynski will step in. A ground-out victim is last. Pierzynski waits. The 1-0. Hit on the ground to shortstop. Throw to first retires Pierzynski for the second out. Jose Iglesias will stride in. Grounded out his last time through. Struck him out as his woes continue as that's his third strikeout. Elvis Andrews will stand in, needing to get things started here in the top. Now the 2-2 pitch. And he takes a big swing here, but this winds up a little tapper to the left of the mound. And he swings under the curveball here as this is popped up. Back behind second. Waiting for it now is Pedroia. One gone. Back to the top of the order now, and that'll bring in the second baseman, Ian Kinsler.
To work in with the hard stuff, but don't do it around the dome.
And that misses as well. Ball four, so it's a four-pitch walk here. Elvis Andrews will stride in. He walked and came around his... On the move again from first. Now he tries to hold back on the swing, and the home plate umpire says he did so successfully. It's ball four. Now here's a fastball up that he sends in the air out to fairly deep center field. Ellsbury is back to the track as he takes it for out number two. And he is in there at third safely, so there are runners at the corners with two away.
And you can see why he gets a lot of fly balls. This is a fastball with a bit here.
Now a hard hit ball back up the middle. And that'll get by into center field for a base hit. A run is in. And he'll get in there safely at third. Second and third now with two gone. Throw won't get him. Now a fastball as this is hit fairly well out toward left center. And that's in there. Base hit. A run is in. Now both men are across to score. Oh, and it's over his head. Nelson Cruz will stride in again. He struck out swinging his first time. To the third baseman, Euclid. Throw on to the first baseman, Gonzalez will take care of him, and the inning is... Jose Iglesias will start things off in the bottom of the second. And they tie him up in proverbial knots there as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning. So it's back. Now a swing, and he pops him up. This is right out in front of the mound. And there's out number two. Dustin Pedroia will stride in. He walked and came around to score his first time.
It's kind of what you'd expect.
Now a ball hit hard towards the hole. Up with it is Kinsler. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. So a good job. David Murphy, ready to go here as we begin the third. Pitch. Swing, and he pulls the fastball that time, high in the air toward fairly deep right center. And this is taken in there by Ellsbury for the first out. Your Victory Alba will stand in. Now a check swing here, and no swing, says the home plate umpire. Not even an appeal. Round. Lined hard to center field. Ellsbury is there now, and he has it, two gone. So a runner at first with two away, and the lineup will turn over now for the leadoff hitter. And there's ball four as this one gets away a bit. Now the Red Sox skipper's up out of the dugout and on his way toward the mound. And it looks as though that's going to be all now for Clay Buchholz. John Lackey is going to come on to pitch here, and seeing as though it's just the third inning, he may be asked to work for a while. Look into Pierzynski, the 1-1. Now a swing and a hard hit ball to short. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Adrian Gonzalez makes his way to the plate to get us started here in the bottom of inning number three. And a check swing here, but the bat clearly breaks the plane as he set down for the first out. Jacoby Ellsbury will stride in. He walked and came around to score his first time.
Same tack here.
Hit hard toward the right side. And this is going to be a fair ball as it'll head to the corner. And this will find the wall down there near Pesky's pole. And he is in at second base with a one-out double. Kevin Youkilis will dig in looking for more.
Ball four, runner
takes. Misses to the ever-patient Youkilis. There's ball four. Johnny Gomes will try it again. He flew out his first time. Oh, and this is swung on and missed. Four strikeouts already, and that's out number two. Cody Ross will stand in here. He doubled his first time around. In the air, down the left field line and deep. And that ball is gone as he tucks it over the wall down the left field line. A three-run shot down the line in left, as that'll pull him into a tie at 7-7. Scott Feldman is going to come on to pitch here, and seeing as though it's just the third inning, he may be asked to work for a while. Left field. Murphy is there, and he'll make the catch to retire the side. Josh Hamilton will dig in now. A single and a flyout for
him. Ball there.
Swing, and he pulls the fastball that time, high in the air toward fairly deep right center. He'll put it away without much trouble, and the leadoff man is retired here in the fourth. Adrian Beltre will step in, an RBI single this last time around. And he gets around on the fastball here as this is hit fairly well out toward left field. Waiting up. No, the ball drops untouched. And he's in there easily at second with a one-out double. Michael Young will dig in looking for more. Already four RBIs to this point. Payne. And the 0-1's a ground ball for Pedroia at second base. On to first, and Young is retired here, two away. Nelson Cruz will dig in for the third time now. Swing, and he pops him up. Looks to be playable in foul ground. Gonzalez is there, and he puts this one away for the third out. So a great job. Jose Iglesias will lead things off here in the home half of the fourth. Fastball swung on and missed for the first out. Carl Crawford will step in. One for two in the ballgame. Out in front as he yanks this down the line at first. And Moreland will just step on first to record the three unassisted putout. So two gone now here in the Red Sox fourth. Oh, this is hit hard towards second. And that's in there, so perhaps some life here with two men out. And this will kick up against the wall near the Red Sox bullpen. And he is in the second with a two-out double. Adrian Gonzalez will get an opportunity. And that misses ball four, so it's first and second now with two out. Jacoby Ellsbury will step in. He doubled and later scored his last time. Droya off of second and the pitch home. And this is on the ground now for Andrus at short. And an underhanded throw is in time for David Murphy will make his way towards the box to lead off the fifth.
Just quit on that pitch and hope it doesn't find that outside corner.
In the air to right center. Ross is under this one. And he puts it away for the first down. So one gone now for the catcher, Jorvi Torrealba.
I certainly wouldn't be afraid to give him a fastball here.
Now a ball rolled slowly down the third baseline. Picked up by Euclid. Throw on to first will take care of Torrealba, and that's out number two. Mitch Moreland will take another shot here. He's flied out and lined out in two trips. Kierzynski, the 1-1. Swing and a ball hit hard on the ground at first. And this stays down on him, and it's right by him at first. So it's a runner at first with two gone, and the lineup will turn over now. Now a fastball, and it's hit on the ground to short. And an underhanded throw is in time for out number three. Kevin Youkilis will try to...
Tough to hit.
In the air to straightaway center field. And Hamilton will look this one in for the first out. Johnny Gomes will stand. And a fastball misses there. Ball four. Cody Ross will stand in. Two hits in two trips thus far. And a fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there. Two away. A.J. Pierzynski will stand in. He flew out his last time up.
Try and change the eye level there. And now I might anticipate another slider down in the zone. Maybe even in the dirt.
Throw in time and the side is... Here's Elvis Andrus now to start the inning for the Rangers. And this is pop foul, but perhaps play.